Today, it's wardrobe building day. It seems like 5 minutes ago, me and my dad moved those wardrobes from our old house and put them up here. Actually 12 years, just over. Pleased with the way that's come out. That's four of the old chest of drawer fronts, all screwed down to the floor. Should make a nice flat base for the track to go on, and also the new carpet to butt up against. Time to crack on. Well, that's the first end and shelf and track all fastened down. To do this end. Well, the other end's all put in now. Just need to put the rail up, and hopefully then we can fit the doors. Some shelves, tidying up around the edges. It's all more or less done. Well, it's been a very, very busy day. Really pleased the way my wardrobes have came out. They look great. Just got to finish off putting shelves up and the rail up tomorrow. And a bit of ceilings around the edges. And then it'll be all done. Gonna put my feet up in front of the telly with a beer. And say thank you very much for watching. See you all soon.